Yo guys, what is going on? Welcome back to some more Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. We're on part number 6, I believe. I did not. From last part, I did not grind out and get Charmander. Realized it was going to take forever. Said screw that. And here we are. So. Team Rock can spin through here. Some giant footprints. It took him that long to notice it. Okay. We know what happens here. I don't think talking to them will do anything. I don't even want a Ivysaur. What's going to help us out with? Eevee's going to help us out. But we can just go and probably, probably evolve Bulbasaur and just get it. Yeah, it's a Raticate. It's still probably pretty strong. Oh, 15, so we match up, but. We can land Elite Seed if we flinch. I'm gonna lose one. God, we landed it for once. This episode has already started off good. We can try to poison it too, I guess. Does not hurt very much. I'm honestly scared that she might die. Let's try one more turn and we'll see what happens. Don't kill me. We're gonna switch out. Oh, Bulbasaur's attack is not good. Its moveset is also not good. Alright, he's just got this. I don't want to keep running back to the Pokemon. Alright, we're gonna be faster. Yep. Okay, need to reload that. This animation could have been a lot cooler, but it's still just so nice. Better she is. They gave me dig. Alright, gotta go heal now. Don't need to, but I will. Let's run down here. And then we'll just run straight through this next route. hopefully there's new Pokemon we can catch on this route, something useful. Something we can add to the team, but I can't think of anything that I really want. Okay. I need to go there. Is that still? That's back into town. So I need to go this way because this is to the daycare. Oh, there's a Jigglypuff that just jumped into randomly. We don't have this yet. Level 16. Oh man, that was close. That was horrible too. And she ran away. Okay, what was... Oh, there's a Vulpix, that's nice. I don't know, I know in this game the Alolan version. But I don't know how to get those or where you get them. Are you serious? I'd really like to have this because that might help us in our next gym battle. Thank you very much. We can swap out Venonat now. Because that's cool. Don't have a fire type yet. But you know, a Charizard or a Magmar would be cool. Don't necessarily need a fire type. Alright, let's remove. There's gotta be a better way to do this too. Another Vulpix, there's another Pidgey. There's a Pokeball here. Ooh, it's 3 Great Balls, nice. So, next time we get into a town now, I need to pick up some more things to buy. I'm gonna forget I've ever put something in here though. Can I look in my whole box? I should just leave Magikarp here. Oh, and that guy's a, well, I'm a champion, I can see. Magikarp is gonna die. It's not in water. I don't know if I want a Gyarados or a Blastoise. Probably a Gyarados. Ooh, almost missed that. I was trying to look around and see what else there was to do over here. Oh, there's another one. Oh, hey, look! Look who it is! We have to battle him again. Oh, that's where I have to go anyway, because that goes to Saffron City, so I can't even go that way yet. Yeah, that's what he just told me, is what I just said. I'm a genius. Oh, did he just try and kiss me? Dude, I think he just made out with me and then gave me a 5 kiss. He got me dead. Why would he not just give me 3 to begin with? Wow, I don't have an option to not give myself one. To give my rival. Want to battle? That changed the storyline just a little bit, so this is interesting that that this nerd is slacking behind. I'm the best trainer there is, though, so you know, it's all good. I don't think any Pokemon spawn down here, though. But we did get some free items. A lure. That might be good for a Nuzlocke run if it gets a chance to pick one. If we can lure in, like, routes that don't have any... have anything in it. I don't know if that is possible. But if it is, that'd be a cool little trick. Rattataz, really? I'm gonna side up. I wanted the double battle. Ugh, double battle, damn. Apparently I couldn't. And Vulpix is gonna get routed because it's so weak. And that's a ground dive. Probably gonna be under level this whole playthrough. So we're really gonna have to use typing and stuff to manage. Hopefully Sport is not as bad as Bulbasaur. I have yet to really use him. Continues Nidoran. If we keep Sport up, maybe it'll help him too. Let's just keep at it. We're gonna die. That's probably weak enough for Vulpix. I don't want to risk that. And I could have stuck around that area to see if another Jigglypuff popped up. But oh well. We're on another one eventually, right? Psyduck seem popular. There's a freaking Abrax and a Jigglypuff. Okay, we need this Abrax. Level 5, okay, yeah, the Abrax is huge. don't do this. Look at this. If I can just hit it. Or just chuck it that far. Okay, finally hit it. Let's see if it counts. Thank you. We might keep an Abra. Only thing I would switch it out for is a Gengar, but... Yep, we got that Abra. Is that Jigglypuff still there? I'll take that too. Was that so hard? Like, where was that the first time? Eevee's level 20. Alright, there's a Pokeball up here that I missed. Oh, he has an Eevee. I should send out Mivish on this boss. An Abra can... What is the evolving to get Abra? 18? Maybe? So it's almost there too. So right now our team looks okay. I should use double kick on it. That's what I should have used. Yep. Wasn't thinking. But the bite. Oh, this one must be cool. Well, do you? Man, I got 2,000 bucks for beating that guy. Let's have another Pokeball back here. I should probably sell a lot of this stuff, but oh well. Let's battle the young couple here. Finish him off anyway, since he can't finish. I really don't want to be here forever, so Eevee and Bulbix are going to be our forerunners for this next gym. Bulbix fell under a lot. This guy looks so low. Really? Oh, and it burned. Nice. Yeah, I bet I'd get poison. That'd be insta karma. And down to goes. That move is too OP. And a Jigglypuff. Hopefully we're okay. And Eevee died. Holy crap. If we don't kill it in two turns. Alright. This better hit. Because if not, then we are screwed. Alrighty. That was cake. We got a sailor. Who's about to get shipped back home? He's gonna take Zell. He's probably gonna have like a Tentacruel or a... I haven't seen any of those yet, so I'm absent. Yep. Tentacruel, sorry. I just completely butchered that. But because I don't want Vulpix to die, we can see if Ivysaur is any good. So annoying. What do you have to do with that? I'm gonna get poisoned and just watch. Final still does absolutely nothing. I'm getting rid of this Venusaur slash Ivysaur. Or something later on. I don't know what. A victory bell would be cool to have, so I'd have to get Bellsprout back out. Or find a higher level one somewhere. I cannot think of many grass types that I would be willing to use. Maybe I don't even need grass. Grass is only good against water. I mean, I can get an electrotype for that. Yodo up there, that would be kind of cool to have. Always make sure to check your surroundings because there's free items everywhere. Oh shit, that Pidgeon just flew right in the face. Should we do a double battle? Nope. Of course not. Of course not. I could have walked right into the city. But instead I played nice. Oh look, there's a Bellsprout. Speaking of Bellsprout, what do you know? Let's see if Vulpix can do this one. It's gonna be under level, but we got types. Oh dude, so weak. Hope that uses growth again. No, we can't. Oh, that's Grapus. I'm gonna do it right now. One more trainer, and then we are scot-free into the board to SS Annie. I thought there was going to be more trainers on this route, though. But on the ship, we need to go through every room and battle everything. Which is a Charmander, that's interesting. Maybe cert, but I mean, should be able to handle a Charmander, right? Hopefully it doesn't like use another claw or something. That scratch didn't do much. We can get it to flinch. Boys, let's go heal up, and then I feel like the next episode is going to be super long, so I don't want to start it. Let me get a Squirtle here. We gotta catch 50. We'll get Charmander, catch 60, and get the Squirtle. Really? Let's buy some balls. About 88 of these. What about almost half of them? I'm good. Now we can heal up and then. We'll probably stop. For this episode, anyway. Just because that's the same, it's gonna take a while. And then the gym after that, too, so. You know how it goes. Alrighty, guys, we're gonna stop here. Right outside the Pokemon Center. But, anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. If you like, if you guys are enjoying, look forward to more of these Let's Go Eevee episodes. I'm out of breath already. But I'll see you in the next one, guys. Until then, peace out.